Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today I'm going to demonstrate the stainless steel blade from Evolution on this chop saw, Evolution chop saw. I have a chunk of 18/8 stainless steel here, and we're going to do a cut. So let's get started. All right, I have my stainless steel blade in my saw. I believe this is the Evolution 360 chop saw. It's a well sought after metal cutting saw. You can cut wood with it. You can basically cut anything with this thing. I have a chunk of 18/8 stainless steel bar here. And I guess this is about two inches by 2 inches approximately. And I'm gonna put my vise in place. It's gonna line up where I'm gonna cut. And I'm just gonna lock my material in place here. And let's get started. There we go, very nicely cut. There's a little burr here on the end of this piece. I did drill into this chunk so you can see that cut I did there. But on this side, it's clean. This is very nice, a little rough on this edge here a little bit, but overall, nice clean cut. It took me probably about 3 minutes to cut through a 2x2 piece of stainless steel versus using an abrasive. Would have sparks everywhere, no sparks. And 3 minutes to cut this bar versus an abrasive. Abrasive probably would have taken me 10 minutes, maybe 15 minutes to use an abrasive. I just wanted to demonstrate the Evolution stainless steel blade. Thanks for watching.